I get to ride in the truck again. Oh yeah. To wash this windshield.
I got some Windex in the truck there if you like me to get back.
Oh, okay. how do I get out there anyways? With the ladder?
The you can stand on the tailgate. It's not a bad idea. I think that's what I'll do when I get back.
Okay. I'll do it.
You don't have to do it. Well, if you'd like to, that would be great.
Sure.
Whenever I do go somewhere, I cannot stand around.
Yeah.
I just gotta do something. I don't care what it is.
I hear you. Maybe that's why I was getting sleepy in your truck.
Yeah.
You gotta give me some things to do, I guess.
Alright, wash the windows.
Wash the windshield. Yeah. Number one.
Yeah. You know what we do is like this truck and that other truck.
Yeah.
We just drive them during harvest time, right?
Yeah.
So they get put away. So the first year we put this one away, we took it out the next year, and the mice had got in it. It was just shit, and we had to take everything down.
Oh,
so now what I do is I get mothballs.
Oh. And
mice hate mothballs.
Oh, they do?
So now we don't get them in the trucks anymore.
Oh, cool. I never heard of that trick.
Yeah.
must be going to a different vineyard this time.
Yeah, Lift West.
Open the gate! Grapes are these?
What's that?
What type of grapes are these?
Mostly Zinfandel on this ranch.
And is that?
A little bit of Petit Sirah and a little bit of Syrah. Most, I'd say probably 80% is Zinfandel.
Is that why they train the grapes this way instead of on the on the wires?
Yeah.
Thank you.
and then send him over to the west so we can drop off the bush. Send him over to the west so we can drop off the bins. And then tell him to sit tight. Because once we're done at the winery picking, then we're going to take the forklift back over to the rock and the sled. And we got bins on the ground there. And we got to pick them up. How many of those? Okay. Do that one over the lane on the side, you can jump up the hill. So it'll all fit on the sled. So once they're done picking the wine, that's a good one for the design. Okay, go over to the right. Okay, once you're done jumping,
it was interesting as we came into this vineyard. I noticed some bird houses way up tall on some tall stakes, maybe 10 feet up off the ground. And I just asked Victor what those were for. And he says, oh, those are for the owls. I'm like, the owls? Why do you need owls? Oh, they keep the mice down. And that prevents the mice from digging holes and doing ground erosion and that kind of stuff. This whole field, this vineyard, is a certified organic vineyard. And that's one reason why they've got the owls. Keeps erosion down, and it helps with other critters as well. And then they don't have to spray, and then they can keep it organic. So, something I just found out that I thought you'd like to know. I forgot to mention, he has some bat houses there too to catch the insects and all kinds of stuff, and some raptor perches. So that's kind of cool. I never thought a vineyard would have something like that. In order to call it organic, that helps a lot.